Max, welcome to another channel. It is Sam and the channel is called Coffee, where we celebrate another phenomenal young being around us. We've got probably one of the house gurus that I know here in Strand. His name is Jive Mawiken. He's going to be telling us about the journey on how he started and where he's going and where he is right now. Otherwise, thank you so much for subscribing, thank you so much for liking, and thank you for sharing the page. Welcome Jive Mawiken. Alright, thank you for coming through to our show.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. So we basically want to find out on who is Jive Mawiken.
Okay. Jive Mawiken, real name Makalang Matlaking.
Born is that Sotho? Oh, interesting.
Born in Free State, a township called Botshabelo. Then moved to Cape Town in 1999, in
2000.
Then I want a passion in Bulo, going in Lapi Kappa. The dummy is in a keyboard, in a choir, in a choir. So, I'm going to be in a band. Now, I'm in Bulo. So, yeah, when the artist is in
the young. And we're just about to speak with regards to your music, which is, I found it so interesting. So you've started Journey as Jive Mawiken, right? Is that the name of the production that you own, or Jive Mawiken is just your personal name that you do, your stage name?
DJ Jive.
Okay.
And I'm Jive. I'm going Jive.
Oh, so you dance too?
No, not the Jive.
What happened?
We're Jive, darling. I couldn't cook just corn up because.
Uh-huh.
But then a few months ago, it's a lamb on me cool. I'm going to be tags. I'm going to be pretty easy.
Yeah.
So you go up for the Zandi Yegim Naginum Tulo. Then I changed from DJ Jive to Jive My Weekend. My weekend, come and help money. I first stay together.
Was it because you were rocking the weekends?
Yeah, like for oh, right. Weekend.
Yeah, that's quite
a weekend of money. No weekend, and so yeah.
Yeah.
So now that I'm in the car, I'm going to make it in any different. The comments are color, you're in the pants.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Like this style is each the experience in the Kulu, I'm trying to have a yeah, and the same in a band about a foot. Yeah.
All right, cool. So, so you moved from the Free State coming to the Western Cape. Was that to pursue the journey that you're in right now, or was there any other particular reason moving from the Free State?
So, we moved to the Free State.
What moved you? What was the fire inside you that said, I want to do this, I'm going to do this, and I'm going to be my best at it? In particular, the kind of music that you do.
Yes, a gospel, any keyboard player. So,
So that's how you basically grew Abantu Bakwazi.
Yeah.
But what were you benefiting from that?
Like go get an gazazi, like the ins and outs of the industry, music industry, but it is funny, man. In time, in gazazi, even as Maliba corner, but as I got the equal and only by Imalians and known, seven seven known, some of the team, the crew and the answers of team. So long as we are missing, you know, Amy Amba, Tulam of Philly, Tulam, all that, the Panga band, you know, so who we are around the Alan Tulam, and I'm going to bring out a band room. Abanika umculo phapa kwakho feedback ibuya kwabanye abantu mhlawumbe into yenze ividiyo esidama ingoma yami lena bona ba yo hayi into enkulu le ngoma yakho idlala kwindawo enkulu ene idlala ayidlala ingana ngilo mlu luni ke idlala ngomlu ngamaziyo yabo.
Yeah, you've mentioned something very interesting because after the show, one of the things I see as a celebrity, and then what we'd like to highlight to people is that you don't have to start by earning money, especially if you're a
Italian.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
So you've just mentioned to me right now, but it was a matter of money. Nika Londo, Ingo Miami, the Nigerian. For you, it felt good because you knew where you were going.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah.
So talking about knowing where you are going, ifemeli yakho, when you started this journey, I know ifemeli sabantu bamnyama, ifemeli zethu zifuna sibe ngodoctors, you know, sibe ngotishala and all of that, you know. They don't really understand the music industry on how can a person make money through the music industry. How was your family around this whole shift of you not going to pursue a doctorate or whatever, but going into music?
Okay. Uqala uniqala ngoba insadlala ikeyboard ngiyangikhonza kakhulu namo nomamami yabo enguye lo wami nengxele yiya masiye becaweni xa fika abantu benguye sengiqibelayo ba okay ucelile kozi bani ucelile ke becawe yabo uzayodlala kule ndawo leyo so nqona okay ha khungxaki but that intshintsha indlela ngokuthi nikulina suppose anifumane kakhulu support bona sometimes manje ngixoka sometimes uthi hayi ndolala kule tshomi yango ndithini. But boom, and I'm from the DJ. Because you come on and safunda, I figure my police are paying. I've been teaching. We talk DJ. So abo, my police are one funny ID. Like I know two is a app. I want one day. We go no one's allowed to come. We go. No about dealing with Kaya. Again, from Apple, I know my police are right, young and as I become doing cool in the guy. But that I'm a pretty understanding that I'm more like no man. There's many chance for no news because he's born in the act. But about Nila support, but Tongues like support and Mugu, some Niggy man came to chairs, I was a winsome in the teal. But okay, long as I was anything to the school, it's big and just by the right, it's got to take, you know, some dolo. Then Mama wanted to see him in 2011. I was going to support him too. Then you were from Apple, and that's the label, no man. I don't know if you know that I'm born again, but no man. When I'm in Italian, I'm going to go to the house, and I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. And then the Amy I'm not leyo. Now we figure on the plan. Sometimes we feel opportunity one, the ball no low, low. Neighbor, you need from my leg. So I from my pocket one supporter, and go one supporter are cool because change your engine means leyo. Recently, even for me, first aid, like one supporter born get neighbor. So I born and also I was like, unvalen. I wasn't seeing the idea. No one can come to do till. I was good to Iman. Then at the mall, the temple, the new name. Buse boy no ndisho tag mhlanga bendini lo enomncedisa ngayo yena so from apho ke avulela amacanga phaka kumindlini like sa support ifumene lokhu and yakhula ngoyikhula sekuba sen supporta leikhasi yonke even no meza bami nabo
yeah which is so great because you started out as a young person who did not know where the journey was going for the music,
yeah.
And then you grew fond of the journey and you started to appreciate the support that you're getting from other people besides your family,
yeah.
Which is, I believe, is a strong hold, and that's, you know, that's exactly what makes you the person that you are right now.
Yeah.
So besides you DJing, I know you own a production.
Mm-hmm.
Tell us about the production that you own.
Kamala UJM Productions. Ungukunsene vocalist. Physically kupusha both kuyabela minjongo kupusha kanye la because ne. But yimo kwafuna anfuna ba abantu bavivezi njalo ebantwini. Kuz bakhona bazomosha ixesha. Ukhona bazayidlalela nemini. Yabo. Bakhona bazakwenza into zabo. Unaze ngini nginjongo zakhe ba okay hayi mhlawumbe niphangile. Besebenza nje mhlawumbe no drive pa. Angile yokwenza imali phayana. Wepa wenu ngayiboni kanjalo wenu ifuna yini italenta sekasi yakho yabo. So ndina ndine artist ngokuza lapha ikasi. I think zi 5. Ingama chika yi 2 nama jita amathathu. Then bakhona ke nabaya sinazi ne dancers yabo. Sikeza kupa ne album. Ndingatsho like wangoku iyahamba ikhula kakuhle ngoku. Because as I can't leqa ndawo. Kambe ndileqize into eziphaya ndiqale kakuhle ngexesha elithi kubanzazi uba i-step by step yabo endifunayo and ngoku sizoba nethongo ikhona nethobo esiyiplanile ngoku i-Easter yase-Eastern Cape ne-Northern Cape ne-P E sithetha yonke i-production yam ndidisa phaa yabo because last year 2019 yayindim le nethobo phayana yayikhona ingoma yam ndiya nkulu lapha eMzantsi so nabanaki ngoyimanage yam yakonaize itour phaya kudisemba wonke from i-1st December till i-2nd kaJanuwari so ke ngoku mna ke ndingamfani anto ndiyafana nabanye abantu okanye ezam injongo uba okay introduction yam leyo qwena abantu abamazi uthi hayi ibikuziveza oko yabo and ke mna ndijongele nezinye izinto uba no xa ndiya kwindawo ithile ngase ndiye ndiyazi uba ndiyakwazi uphinde ndibuye ndibuyise ii-artist zam abantu baziculayo ezingoma ezi ababone yabo.
So you are basically another Dira in the making.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
So a lot of people that actually don't know you, they're familiar with the name Ujad Mawiken, but they don't really know your songs. I would mention one of the songs that you're really, really, really famous for. It is Umgongo,
yeah.
Tell Umgongo, which is absolutely epic song that everybody enjoys. Not only here in Cape Town, but I've went to Johannesburg, I've went to P, I've went to Durban, and people are actually playing the song, but they don't really know the person behind the song.
Yeah.
Tell us on how did you get to compose Umgongo? How did that song start? And what does it mean? A lot of people, they're like, Umgongo means, something
nice and emotions getting back together, but yeah. Tell us
exactly what
does Umgongo mean, how did it start, and how did you really get to create that beautiful song?
Okay.
Okay, 90% of my songs is the vocalist is Palondimu.
I'm lucky.
Yeah, he's a songwriter, but and and it's Tembanga, yabo. So Umgongo, like it's one of the big songs in Nochba. Yeah, popular. But Umgongo hiyo leyo. Umgongo mna ndayicinga it was on a Sunday, yabo. And in lahamu ke loyo. It's about to see you. Nikisa ke ngoma zam, yabo. So that piece in Nikisa, it's a meter. Utala nisamitia na kujia stations. Utala nika mando ba niti. But then, yona answer nika yon ba. Okay, ngosi mfitu. Tile ke mna akba. Like, diverse mna kihanga. Nanfitu ya bo. Diverse mu desperate ba mba. No, ndi mmele mba. Pawi dalila ngom. Lea inja na ngom. Buga imamela na. So, ya hi piti ke leyo. Ya bo. Tinikisa nge piti. Dan nikisi piti kwi producers. Es niti. Kaji ngugu. Uyakwazi ukuthi okay akho ngxaki mhlawumbe ayimamele athi no ndifuna le ndifuna le ndifuna le but then umntu oko ebambe loo nto leyo So when I was like, we seven is a look because million artists in Gulia's husband comes of Vena now, Ebo, they finally exposed and they have got your phone. So you will close up, but I was stunkily long upon my arm and long low, not more young chigalis is a mogu, like I got this treaty. Because Tom Gulliver came arm and no, but until I see the egg in those beats, so seven of those ones are going to know. See, I can feel the man, the trailer. So you want to vent there, but no money. What talents are, what talent, even if no chance to do one, and Zanga Mali, the Milan Mali, and Yano, the long business Zambia Bushi, some of the acumen, the cinema paper, and it is too warm. So time of the Chigales, a band, so long on Yona, only come as closer, which means by doing it. In a meaning as means, give me the words.
What is